Hey, what's up everyone? My name is Yessenia from OPT, and today we are going to be going over the best astronomy events of 2021 to help you plan ahead on your viewing and imaging sessions. But first, before we get started, if you can tap that like button and subscribe to the channel, we would greatly appreciate it. It really helps the channel by getting the love of space out to more people. Okay, let's get started. So if you missed the Jupiter and Saturn conjunction, you have another chance to catch a planetary conjunction on February 8th when Venus and Jupiter will be at their closest this year. So grab your gear, or you can also enjoy it without a telescope. The first big meteor shower of the year, the Lyrids shower, will peak on the night of April 21st into the morning of April 22nd. The moon will be about 68% full, so it might be a little hard to catch some meteors. But if you wake up during the time the moon has set, you will be able to catch some then. And our next big astronomy event is on May 26th, which is a total lunar eclipse, visible for Australia, parts of the Western US, Western South America, and Southeast Asia. And for those curious, this eclipse is also known as the blood moon because the moon will turn a bright orange red that is created by light waves from the sun bouncing off of the Earth's edges. And back to back, we have another eclipse in June, but this time it's an annular solar eclipse, which will be viewable from Canada, Greenland, and Russia on June 10th. So save the date. And for those curious, an annular solar eclipse happens when the moon passes in front of the sun, creating a bright outer ring and a dark center, also known as a ring of fire. As far as planetary oppositions go, Saturn's is on August 2nd and Jupiter's is on August 20th. So get your long focal length telescopes and Barlow's ready. Another exciting event in August is the Perseids meteor shower that peaks on the night of the 11th and into the morning of the 12th. Which falls right next to a new moon and will make them seem extra bright. Following that is the annual Geminids meteor shower that peaks this year on the night of December 13th to the morning of December 14th. Usually this meteor shower is the brightest and most active of the year, but this year it might be a little bit harder to see because of the waxing gibbous moon. But if you find a dark sky site just after midnight and with some patience and clear skies, you can observe or image this popular meteor shower. And finally, to close up the best astronomy events of 2021, check out this list of all the new moons and full moons to help you plan your astro imaging sessions this year. Which event are you most excited about? Let us know in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video and found it helpful, give us a like and don't forget to hit subscribe. Thanks for watching, everyone. I'm Yessenia with OPT, and we'll see you in our next video. Clear skies.